Hi, in today's episode, Hard Off-Road. If Lauti ES19, which is for downhill, and ES18P will survive it. So let's try it, let's test it, let's hit full throttle. Whoa, those slick tires on the off-road are a bad idea. I can tell you right now, but swing arm system is decent. You don't feel this big pot hose. Check this one out. Suspension is working like crazy. Because I'm going over those bigger potholes. Check this one out. Perfect. Okay. That is why you are buying swing arm system. Most comfy suspension in e-scoots. Check this one out, Pablo. Oh yeah. Those tires are not that grippy. Come on, Pablo. Come on, full throttle. Full throttle, Pablo, are you ready? Wet leaves and slick tires. Whoa, whoa. So far so good. Let's try to go this way. Looks like fun. And this one. Ooh, so big hole, wet roots, and I can feel that the wheel is slipping so easily over those wet roots. Yeah. It will be a fun. Whoa, I brake in and this scoot isn't stopping, like I've got zero traction. So people are saying that this scoot is good for the off-road. I can tell you, have you ever used it on the off-road? Like ever? Oh man, this is tricky one. Super wet leaves. So far so good. Whoa. 3, 2, 1. Hard throttle. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Smash it, smash it, smash it. Hold, hold, hold. Awesome. Hold it, hold it. Awesome. Check this one out. ES18P is not that powerful like Boyeda, so that's why he's just stopped. But awesome, man. You did it. I am proud of you. Now it's time for me, but it's like, look how I can go over those wet leaves with the slick tires. Oh man. So I can tell you right now, guys, ES19 is not the best scoot for the off-road. If people are saying that this scoot is best for multi-purpose, it's great for on-road, not for the off-road. Blah, come on, you heavy thing. Come on, Bronson, you are going too slow, come on, come on. Oh, nice, nice. No cry, no woman, no cry. I've got no brakes. My wheels are slipping over this. And this sound of Pablo. Thank you. Everything is wet over here. Super wet leaves. Oh shit. Whoa, what it was. Pablo is making fun squeaky noise. And we did it. First impression. This is not for the off-road like today. If there are some wet leaves, wet branches, you're gonna die. Almost. On this one, it's not that bad. Pablo smashed it a couple times and I was quite impressed. Good rider. Oh, shit. No, no, no.
I'm good.
Papa, his new white shoes, crazy guy. And I also got white shoes. Sorry. Let's try this sandy thing. And this is some deep sand. Of course, I'm going down the hill. Over the hill, it will be like no way. Not powerful enough controllers. But those super wide tires, as you can see, it's helping a lot. Yeah, down this hill, but I have to hold the throttle. So far, so good. And let's try this hard, this super hard hill climb over some roots. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, it did it. And there we go, Pablo. You really hate this hill, do you? So, Pablo, once again, please go first, full throttle, and don't give up. I have to test ES19 if it's better than ES18P. So, try your best. 3, 2, 1, full throttle. Come on, come on, come on. Oh man, I can feel that this scoot don't have any grip, like any grip. Come on, man! Come on! Someone on slick tires is behind you! Okay, let me go first, I will try. It's okay, I will try like this. Or maybe not.
I will push you!
Kick me in the ass! Oh, come on, not bad! It more looks like drift scoot than off-road scoot. Come on, scoot. Not bad, not bad. Only gain some speed, it's not that bad. Still the wheels are losing traction. At least I can go. Do we have some hole over here? Oh, maybe, small one. Oh man, I am so tired. You have to all the time balance your body on this ES19. Come on, I never went that slow over here, even on Xiaomi. Well, I'm lying. I never used Xiaomi over here. Okay, I did it, thank you, and not anymore ES19 on the off-road. This scoot is really not bad for the on-road. It's quite decent because suspension is super soft, so this scoot is super comfy. It's not very stable because we still don't have any oil in the shocks, but for the off-road, go with Lauti TI30, which is my favorite. Okay, very sandy. Let's hold the throttle. And let's hope to survive it. Nice. Yeah, those super wide tires on ES19 really helping to go over some deep sand. It's like using fat bike. You are no worries that the wheel will stuck in some deep sand. Let's go right. It looks like adventure. Oh man. Oh, there was some big rock. Some deep sand. Very deep sand, come on. And this car this way, of course. Let's hold the throttle. Easy. Maybe not that easy. So I've got again loose on my steering stem. Can you hear it?
Yeah. The same as...
Yeah, it's at the same spot over here, the same loose. I will have to remove those screws and use some bigger ones. It will be a problem actually, but it can be done, or I will maybe make three holes for three screws. We will see.